In this example, we're going to look at the case where liquids are immiscible. So a system that has 6 moles of A and 4 moles of B in equilibrium at 2 atmospheres total pressure. And then we're given the vapor pressures. The question is, what phases are present? And we're given a bunch of choices. In this case, we're going to determine them by process of elimination. So let's refresh your memory of what we mean by immiscible liquids. Immiscible liquids means they're in separate phases. There's a phase for B and a phase for A. It's the same if they're stirred and there's droplets of one in the other, but they don't mix, which means they each exert their own vapor pressure. If both are present, their vapor pressures are exerted independent of the other species. So let's look at the case and say, suppose we have species A present in the liquid phase. If A is in the liquid phase, then the pressure of A in the gas phase would be its saturation pressure, which is 2 atmospheres. Now the total pressure is 2 atmospheres, which means their pressure B would be 0, but we know we have B present. So we can eliminate liquid A, which means 2 liquids here. None of those are possible. Let's suppose instead we have all vapor. Well, then the mole fraction of A would be 0.6. The mole fraction of B would be 0.4. Remember, the total pressure is 2 atmospheres. So that means the pressure of A is 0.6 times 2, 1.2 atmospheres. And the pressure of B is 0.4 times 2, 0.8 atmospheres. But this is greater than the saturation pressure that we're given. Saturation pressure is only 0.5 atmospheres, so that's not possible. So therefore, we can't have all vapor. We're left with this possibility. Let's see if this is a reasonable solution. So if we have liquid B present, A and B in the vapor, then the pressure of B would be its saturation pressure because of liquid present. So that's 0.5 atmospheres. And since the total pressure is the pressure of A plus the pressure of B and is equal to 2 atmospheres, that means the pressure of A must be 1.5 atmospheres. Now, this pressure of A is less than the saturation pressure of A, which is 2 atmospheres. So that's fine if the pressure is less than saturation pressure. It cannot be greater than saturation pressure. So this says we have liquid B and A plus B in the vapor phase. This indeed is a system that's consistent when we have liquids that are immiscible.